Let's get right back to that breaking news from overnight in Hartford, where we know the two people are dead this morning after a double homicide right in the city's south end.
Channel 3 Eyewitnesses reporter Audrey Rizzo has been on top of this story all morning. So, Audrey, we understand that we just lost Audrey right now, but we do understand that the two people killed were brothers. It happened at 15 Barker Street, which is a few houses down the corner. We also saw officers walk in and out of that multifamily house just combing, looking for evidence.
Now, when police first arrived, the officers were basically called there for a 911 call, and they found out that just before 1 a.m. the shooting took place and that the two victims are brothers, 19 and 20 years old. We don't know the identities of these victims or really anything about the suspects at this time, but police say that they plan to provide an update at some point this morning.
So this happened around a mile and a half away from a double shooting that happened yesterday in Hartford on Buckingham Street.
I keep saying it, but this is a targeted attack. This was somebody that entered somebody's home in the apartment and committed this crime.
These appear to be the 37th and 38th murders this year in Hartford, and that's a number that unfortunately continues to overtake last year's total of 34 by a much wider margin.
Right.